my number five is another Mexican. His name is Villasana. The guy is a smallish guy, you know, and he's just coming, throwing the punch, coming, you know. And I mean, when I throw, he takes the punches and he's coming. He takes it and coming, you know, and he's throwing too, you know. So I box him because he, somebody like that, you cannot fight him. So you need, when you're a boxer, you need to know how to fight and how to box so that when it comes a difficult time, like when you are fighting somebody and you cannot fight him, you have to box him. If you don't know how to box him, all you know is fighting, I mean, they beat you. So I fought him the first fight and I won.
Champion Azuma!
El todavía campeón del mundo, Azuma Nelson.
And then the second fight, too, I won. But it's a tough guy. He's just a tough guy. He can take all. You know, and I said that when I leave the division, he become the next champion. You know, so and when I leave the division, he came and he became a world champion.